free laptop to be given to Sarawakian students who have successfully enrolled into IPTA and IPTS for households with per capita income of 1,500 per month and below. This assistance is expected to benefit 5,000 students with an allocation of 15 million ringgit in this budget. This initiative promises to empower our students with the essential technology that they need to excel in their academic pursuits.